Home sweet home. It's still moving around.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait, you're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangler.
Oh, it's moving. It's bringing the blanket over to him. What was that? Oh, that's a problem. Oh, he's out of bed. Oh, am I playing MJ already?
That many guns.
People are trying to sleep here.
Downstairs is my only shot.
Escape the house. I'm trying to escape the house.
Got a hunter down. Get the reporter.
Ooh.
We'll get you, girl.
Oh, she's coming. He's coming. If you can catch me.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement.
Basement. Where's the basement? Where do you put the basement? Okay, this is the basement.
Please don't squeak. Oh, thank you.
Okay, here we go. Workbench. Oh. I was working on my way getting out.
Perfect.
What are you gonna do with the web shooters? Whoa, boy! What was that? Oh no.
Boy, freeze!
Well, that works. Now I got web shooters and a taser. Okay, that is freaky.
Peter?
Doesn't look like Peter. Simeo's probably controlling him.
These hunters to find Pete.
You went down the next street, Dover.
Base 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight.
The next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
What?
Ooh. Oh, I have to squeeze through.
again. What is that?
Don't look over here. Don't look over here. Don't look over here. Don't look over here. Okay.
Hey! The hell's going on out there? Please, don't you tell me.
Oh, to no.
Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
At least you know why he had to stay quiet.
Pizza. Stay quiet. Time to move. Ow. Okay. Easy prey. I literally did not see him there. There we go. Wait for it. Oh crap, I'm out. A little more.
She's mine.
Ooh. Oh, I did not see him. He was coming. All right, let's go.
I think Pete went this way. I hated them. Not till I was.
Nope. Oh. Oops.
I think Pete went this way.
The hell was that?
At least I don't have to go all the way from there. Ay, there's more. Well, there he is.
How do I get to that house?
My hunters, you have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked.
Who did that?
Spider. When you find him, she will be nearby.
I'm
investigating. Bring them both to me.
Couldn't hide forever.
I did not. Okay, never mind. That was dumb of me.
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman this whole night. As you.
Okay. Alright.
The border is down.
Okay, let's just take my time. Let's take my time here. Like here. Okay.
Yeah, but make sure we always have eyes on that house.
Okay. All right, where am I?
Where did he go? The window.
I gotta get out of here. Oh, good. Oh, never mind.
Peter, I need you to come.
So something's happening already.
Sorry I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Agree.
Come on it, MJ.
Oh, there he is.
Spider-Man! It's me!
Oh, God. Not a good time, fellas.
He just threw a manhole cover at me.
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queen's Road Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
The tunnel!
She's
in the tunnel!
Spider-Man, stop!
Where is he?
Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before. But this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Taking the
shot! Above us! The spider!
That's better.
Whoa! Whoa! Spider-Man! It's me! Spider-Man! Remember? Come on! Snap out of it! How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
I'm almost there, Miles. How's Peter?
Angry! And not listening to anything I say!
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions!
Eyes on target!
There you are. Hi. Get out of here. Nope. Whoop. Oh boy.
Miles, I need you to seal me and Pete in the tunnel.
What?
If I can just talk to him alone, I know I can snap him out of this.
MJ, I don't know if that's the best.
Now, Miles!
Man!
Hurry! All right, here we go.
MJ, MJ, are you okay?
Yeah, but I don't see Pete. Hang on.
Okay, had to make sure I was still recording. Whoa.
I just want to talk.
Come on, Peter. Where are you? Are you over here? Okay, no. No, he's definitely not over here.
I don't want to hurt you.
There he is.
Where are you going?
Why am I not running? I'm trying to run. Oh, boy. Maybe that's for the best, not to run. Okay, I can't go that way. Fascinating, okay. How do I get over here? Am I not supposed to be over here? Oh, squeeze through here. Oh, that is freaky. Ooh. Yeah, he doesn't sound like Peter.
Stupid. Pete?
Whoop! There he is.
Peter.
Is he out cold?
Have to be.
Okay, back to Miles again. Stay in one pile, guys.
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon.
Is that fear?
Just giving y'all a heads up.
Oh, really? Oh, you can't catch me while I'm up in the air. Nope. What? Tried to get me while I'm up here? I don't think so. Good night. Okay, where's the other one? No. I don't care if I get away this time. I'm still gonna knock you guys out. Should've thought of that earlier, pal.
MJ, Pete, wake up yet?
Miles? I can't. Stop waking up. Need more time.
MJ! Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
Oh man, I was trying to parry. Oh, I see how it is. Where'd you come from? No, really?
Did he wake up yet?
Miles? I can't. Stop waking up. Need more time.
MJ! Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
There we go. Okay.
Out of the way! Spider-Man!
Oh no.
The crane won't respond!
What? Uh-oh. Not a good time, guys. Oh boy.
Hang on!
Oh, that is messed up.
Possible.
You're welcome.
Was this a setup? This was all a setup.
Open it!
Pete, wake up. Wake up! This might sting a little.
And he's probably not gonna like it. I can tell. Oh boy. Oh. Is it him?
MJ.
Run.
Venom. Yeah, you might want to move. Okay, time to book it. Well, he still didn't like it.
Don't look.
Oh, crap. Oh! Oh, that was so close. I literally hit circle by mistake. Boy. Keep moving. Just keep moving. Oh, boy. Just keep moving. Oh. Go.
Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Oh, so he's gonna use him. Something's happening. How'd you get over there? Nice shirt, though. The suit is messing with him, clearly. Took over his body, too.
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
Yeah, he doesn't look good.
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
The suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
It's not about you, Peter. It's something about what is going on with you. And Harry is not looking too good. It didn't work.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend.
He's afraid about losing his son.
Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
Things are getting a little messed up now. Now I'm really concerned. Oh, jeez, Harry. Ooh.
Are you okay?
Go. Please.
Harry.
I said leave!
A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
He doesn't know that Miles is gone, though.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello?
Ooh.
I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
You don't know what's happening. That's the thing.
I'm sure he's fine, but give me a call if you see him.
Uh-oh.
Thanks, dear. Miles. I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. That school. Not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
She's not happy with him either. Okay, now where's Miles?
How did I get here?
I'm wondering the same thing. Seems like you're in a dungeon-like place, and that's lasers. Did they take your web shooters?
This place has tight security.
Yep, but do they have your... Nope, they still do.
Maybe one of the others.
Oh, I see.
One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path.
That's better.
Hello?
Shocker. Are these Scorpion.
Prisoners?
Lee. Lee's out. I'm not sure if he's captured. I know what happened to Vulture.
Up and over. Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
There's no one else around. Oh, there's the tiger. Nighty night.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Oh. What?
Oh, that's a problem.
Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki?
No signal.
I need you, man.
Okay. Oh, come on.
What is this?
Oh, this is a problem. That's a problem.
I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. I have to turn on those generators.
What generators? I'm looking for them. Oh.
Good. We need to power up the others. There we go.
Alright, that's better. Alright, where's the other one? Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Alright, there we go.
Looks like the only way out.
Oh, come on.
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Ooh, nice try, pal. Take your dog back. Nope, nice try. No, I don't think so. Okay. Since that didn't work, I'll just knock you out like that.
Your boss is really pulling out all the stops, huh?
He always does. Now, show us what you're capable of.
Nope. Stay down.
Can't let him hit me.
Wait for it.
Oh, you're fast. I gotta keep my distance.
Okay. All right. I'm doing this the old-fashioned way. Okay. There we go. Alright. Forget it. Too close. All right, tongue move. Natural lights never look good.
Okay. What's going on? This is.
Oh, okay. So what's happening? Is this a battle arena? Lee.
I tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Well, he wants to fight him.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings.
Nope.
You are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
Okay, so that's what happens. Oh, God.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
Oh, man, he's fast. Okay, where's the...
Did Kraven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
Okay, we're...
Awaken something, Spider. And you and him.
There we go.
Show me more.
Well done.
Move! No!
My turn.
Enough of this!
I'm not giving you a chance, buddy. Oh, I keep forgetting about that. Nope. All right, got him.
You'll never defeat me. Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one.
Please, power. It's not mine.
Okay. Ooh. I don't think so.
For what you've done.
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Oh, that didn't pay off. Okay, I need to remember to do that. There we go. Got it.
Enough.
Well done.
Okay, where'd he go? Where'd he go? I saw him. There he is. Nope, nice try. No. Alright, got him. Alright. Let's keep moving.
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take.
He's gotten stronger than I thought. Okay, keep moving. Oh God.
His power over you has paid it. Take back control.
I don't want to have to kill you.
There we go. Whoop!
It was too slow. You stay down!
There we go. Come on. Nope. Now this time, I really gotta pay attention of how he moves.
Enough of this!
I don't think so. There we go, got him. Something's happening.
This is gonna be the last time you hurt anybody.
You're a cliche. At least the other spider has a man behind the mask.
You don't know anything about me.
Oh boy. Keep moving, just keep moving. There we go. That one was a very tough fight. It's gotten stronger than I know, too.
Let's do this my way.
Where are you?
There he is.
Right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you
Hope.
Doing to me?
I don't know.
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone.
Okay, I can't glide.
Keep talking. You're not getting away from me.
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in here.
I don't think so. I would really wish I can glide.
But no one is stronger than themselves.
Enough,
there we go.
Where is he?
What's happening?
Miles.
He? You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. It's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps me.
They do help
you
people.
Just hurt them.
It's not real.
It's not true. Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down.
It's your dad.
Oh!
Okay, that's not real.
Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
No! Oh,
right,
good.
Man. You want to end this? Let's fight!
You keep going into his head.
What the hell, Miles? I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is.
I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get.
Nope.
We end up like Finn.
Genki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
Yeah. Lee's clearly messing with his head.
And until then, struggle.
Miho.
Oh no.
Miho, where are you?
No. I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
I won't.
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
Whoa, what is that?
No. I want to protect you. I will.
Heard that before.
I mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom.
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
There we go.
That's more than enough. I have...
Oh, no. Ow.
Stop.
Oh, no, that's not him.
Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole human.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect
the city
anymore,
bombing.
Who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time you give up. Give up, Miles.
No. Give up!
Nope.
You won't.
Give up.
Whoa, what's going on? Okay, now that's cool.
I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
Well, you're right about that.
Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
crap.
Please. When you're out, find Spider-Man.
Ooh.
Do not let them escape!